According to reports in the U.S., Kendall Jenner's pet Doberman Pinscher bit a young girl while she was out with rumored boyfriend Ben Simmons. Law enforcement sources reportedly told TMZ that the LAPD received a call on Sunday, stating that the Keeping Up with the Kardashian star's pooch had bitten the young girl. The site claims a mother and her young daughter were eating outside a restaurant when the incident happened. According to the site, the mother went to confront Kendall after her daughter was seen to by staff following the nip, but they had already left without leaving contact information. Sources told the publication there were no obvious puncture wounds. The mother reportedly dialed 911, and police referred the case to animal control. Back in May, Kendall hit headlines after her appearance at the 2018 Met Gala.
Okay.
Online have contacted a representative for Kendall for comment. Kendall was seen shoving an assistant out of the way as she posed for photos at the 2018 Met Gala in New York. The model was striking a pose for hordes of photographers while showing off her simple white jumpsuit designed by Virgil Abloh. But when a security guard started to slowly back into Kylie Jenner's sister, she pushed him out of the way in order for the photographers to get the perfect shot. Angry fans took to Twitter to slam the brunette beauty, with one writing, "Who does Kendall think she is? Did y'all see her push that security guy out of the way?" Another added, "Kendall Jenner shows up to the Met Gala in the most bland toilet paper outfit and had the nerve to push one of the handlers out of the way who was just doing his job on the carpet." Rude.